Is there a Jennifer Young here, or Jenny Young, or does that make sense to somebody? Jennifer Young or Jenny Young? Right there? Is that you? Hello. There you are. Just sit on the chair. I love it. Okay, I just had to read my thing. Jenny, is it Jenny or Jennifer? Oh, Virginia. But don't call you Virginia, Jenny. And is Young your last name? I was seeing something, like I saw you, my wife is designing her kitchen right now. So I saw you helping people with kitchens or something, like you're a kitchen designer. Oh, okay. Well, that gets better. I felt like, though, that this has been part of something you've done for probably a long time as the design world or whatever. But I feel like there's this creative artistic side as well. And I saw a theme of, do you paint?
I'm a painter.
Yay! She's like getting hit by God. I'm going to keep saying the word, though. But I feel like there's a theme of painting that God's going to give you that's like really striking. Like, you know, Thomas Kincaid had his little cottages and different people have their things. God's going to give you your thing in this next season, and it's part of the strategy. And I saw people celebrating your art in their houses. Like, it's a household to create culture of family and food and beauty and maybe floral. I don't know. But I feel like God's saying that he has another source of income through your art for you that's for real. And maybe that there's even been some trickle of that. But I saw you on Green Street. Did you ever live on a Green Street?
Yes.
And this represents...
In Fort Collins.
Where's Fort Collins again?
Colorado.
Okay. So I saw you living on a green street, and I felt like the Lord said, that's just a funny parable God gave me, that I have a green street for you to live on, like in your creative arts, that there's green representing money, that there's a provision and a creative art flowing out of you, that's another stream of provision, that you're supposed to look at it like a branded series that God wants you to do. And it's not just one-offs, but it's a branded series that's going to have an identity to it. And I saw your name, like even the way you write your name changing. And I saw God saying, like, this next season, you're gonna hit a stream of income that's going to affect not only you, but legacy, like grandkids. And you must have, like, several grandkids. And I'm seeing two boys and a girl in your heart, like, that are super connected to your heart. That must all be really little, like 4 and 2, or boys and a baby girl or something. Is that
somewhere? I have two grandsons and a granddaughter.
There we go. Are they all little like that, like toddlers?
5, 3, 1.
5, 3, okay. They're all little. I didn't see that. I just saw the kids. I didn't see their ages, but I saw they're all little. And this is going to affect them. It's going to affect what's on you. You pursuing God in this creative zone is going to affect them having the faith to pursue God somehow. Yeah, and I feel like the Lord's saying that there's plenty of time to do it. You're going to have, there's a mental stability and articulate nature that's going to be on you until the day you die. Oh, and so you will have the ability to never slow down there. And so
I'm 64.
Well, 64 is the new 30, so have fun with that. I just have to ask, because I saw it. I saw 1313 Green Street. Was it 1313?
Yeah.
I just had to ask. Well, Jenny, God knew you'd be here, and he made you real. I think your last name is a play on words. He made you real young in heart. And your youthfulness over your creativity is going to be a marker for people who see you. Bless you. Wow. That's crazy.